full-fledged heroine. What kind of feeling is it like as a heroine?
I'm very excited. A lot of expectations out of Woodstock Villa, and I'm eagerly waiting for the release. The good thing is that it's creating quite a buzz. There's a lot of curiosity. So I'm happy with the way things are shaping up.
Was Dus Kahaniyaan a warm-up session for you?
See, Dus Kahaniyaan I started shooting for later. I started shooting for Woodstock earlier, but Dus Kahaniyaan released before. And I have no counts about what happened. Dus Kahaniyaan had 25 actors. Whether it was a hit or a flop, it wouldn't make a difference to me. I had no baggage, which I was very clear about from day one. So it was a good experience. It was a new concept, and it was good to be associated with something.
Why thriller to begin with?
No particular reason. I never thought of any particular genre to have my debut as. Woodstock Villa came my way, which had elements of everything, a wonderful production house, a wonderful co-actor. So I think it's a launch that any newcomer would want.
Talking about your role, what kind of role
is it? I play this girl called Reshma. Reshma is a small town girl who comes to Mumbai to become an actress. A very ambitious girl. She wants a lot out of life. And she would go to any extent to get what she wants.
Okay. Do you think that new age heroines need to look very good, glamorous and fashion conscious nowadays?
It's not only about the look, the kind of feel that you are in. Of course, you have to look good because that's what sells. But at the same time, I think it's your acting abilities also that matter a lot. You cannot just be a pretty face and, you know, you cannot act for nuts. You're not going to go anywhere. It has to be a combination of both.
What's your dream role?
I want to do a purely romantic love story with lavish backgrounds. You know, that is something I really want to do.
Which actor?
Lot of actors. A lot of people I enjoy watching. I'm very fond of... I'm in awe of Mr. Aamir Khan because I think he's a brilliant actor. I really like Shah Rukh Khan. So there are a lot of actors who I admire for what they're doing.
Talking about Sikandar, how was it like working with him?
It was good, very good. Sikandar is a very professional, a hard worker. At the same time, there's this other lighter side of him, which is a lot of energy and a complete prankster. So it was nice. He's very good at his work, very good at what he does.